that. If you see me pacing up and down, that's what I do. And I'm most nervous because I have a speaking part. Children do great on their parts. So we're going to pray for the director here and for the Lord's blessing on this evening. Thank you for coming here. It's for a real special treat. The children have worked hard. Let's pray.
Thank you. So Roland, what's the right dose then of the Kirsch in there?
about a bottle like this right here. We should be done with that tonight. Throw that bottle and the others in the garbage here again.
We've got the fruit of the vine gourmet here.
This was our orange juice right here. Vivian never heard of using butter, but I never heard of using orange juice in a bottle like this either. Where are we going from here, Viv?
To you and your kin,
we wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Good tidings we bring to you and your friends. We wish you a Merry Christmas.
Sky and stay by my cradle till morning is nigh. Now, girls, I want you guys to wish everybody that loves you a Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas!
Tell them you love them.
This is from Luke, the second chapter. In those days, Caesar Augustus issued a decree that a census should be taken of the entire Roman world. So Joseph went up from the town of Nazareth in Galilee to Judea, to Bethlehem, the town of David, because he belonged to the house and the line of David. He went there to register with Mary, who was pledged to be married to him and was expecting a child. While they were there, the time came for the baby to be born, and she gave birth to her firstborn, a son. She wrapped him in clothes and placed him in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn. And there were shepherds living out in the fields nearby, keeping watch over their flocks at night. An angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone round about them. He is Christ the Lord. This will be a sign to you. You will find a baby wrapped in clothes and lying in a manger. Suddenly, a great company of the heavenly hosts appeared with the angel, praising God and saying, Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace to men, on whom his favor rests. When the angels had left them and gone into heaven, the shepherds said to each other, Let's go to Bethlehem and see this thing that has happened, which the Lord has told us about. So they hurried off and found Mary and Joseph and the baby who was lying in the manger. When they had seen him, they spread the word concerning what had been told them about this child, and all who heard it were amazed at what the shepherds said to them. And that's the Christmas story. Do you know a verse to say? Okay, you say your verse. Say it for Dad.
I said it in my Christmas program.
You did? Well, we had that on tape somewhere. Okay. Is anyone ready to open some presents?
Yeah, because okay.
Well, you guys better get your little sister. Shall I go get her?
Okay,
now we have to have some sort of system here, guys.
I was going
to
open this one.
Okay. I spilled the whole thing.
Wait, wait,
I forgot
wait.
Part of it, and it's on the tape. I wanted the tape.
Calaboo!
Yeah, I'm going to open this one first, okay? And I'll open this one first.
I'm going
to.
Okay, come here, Cal.
Wait,
you need a belt to open the present?
Wait, so you see what that is.
That will be your best present in the whole world.
You're
going
it, Mommy.
Guys, we're going to try and have some organization with the boxes here. I'm going to go get a bag, HB.
Okay, Richard.
All right, come over here, Bree. Come here.
And then we need
Beautiful.
Well, you're ruffled down in front of
me. I'm coming yesterday.
the scissors now.
Do we get to open the red one? Do we get to open the red one?
It looks so pretty on you guys.
Mama, can we open the red one?
The what red one? The one from Auburn and Bree?
I mean, you said Auburn and Bree.
What did you look like in the mirror? Were you a pretty girl?
Yeah.
Now come over here so I can cut your other tag off.
Uh oh. I already cut my other tag off.
Okay, guys, line up for the camera and we'll take a picture of you.
Back where Mom is. Everybody line up.
Okay. Stand right there so Daddy can see your makeup.
Abby, honey, you're standing in front of the other girls. Stand back so your feet are together. Now, once again, say Merry Christmas, all you guys. Merry Christmas.
Let me see you guys. I haven't gotten. Did you get Calla?
What did Calla get? Ha! There you go, Mama.
What is it, Bree?
A tree.
A cable car. Look at the laser on it. Oh, Aubrey, you got a gasoline tank?
No, Mama. No, Mama.
A tank car. That's the kind of cars that carry gasoline.
Do you want to let Dad open that?
No, I can't.
Okay, be careful with it because we saved the boxes. Bree, what did you get?
I can't open it, Dad.
There you go.
I got a bus, Daddy.
I got a double decker bus.
How you got a double decker bus?
Okay, guys, you can open some presents
just
now.
Just a minute. All right, here is a present to Calla from Grandma and Grandpa Thompson. Now hold on to it until Brianna gets hers.
Say thank you, Grandpa and Grandma Thompson.
Thank you, Grandma and Grandpa Thompson.
This one says to Auburn from Grandma and Grandpa Thompson.
Can you open it?
Wait for Brianna to get hers.
That's all it was.
Come over here so we can see Cal on the camera. Come over here.
Bottle.
you got this.
Thank you.
Okay, you guys, now we're going to open the ones here from...
Look, here's my new puppy dog. Here's my new puppy dog.
Here's a top to
my present, guys?
Yeah. Oh, it's a big one.
You have to. It's a big one, isn't it, Dad?
It's a big one.
Because you'll love it.
Don't tell them what
I'll
it is.
I'll be able to tell what this present is just by feeling the box. It's a sweater.
No!
No!
Well, then I have to shake it, okay?
No, you
don't.
Okay,
I'll let it go out there.
Just a little bit.
Here, I got your belt.
I know what this is. It's gold corn.
No!
Calibu, can you turn around and show me your new outfit?
Turn all the way around so they can see. Huh? Look good. You're all the way around again. There.
Mommy's getting so beat.
Cal, say Merry Christmas, everyone. Say Merry Christmas. Boo, can you say Merry Christmas, Grandpa and Grandma?
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas, Grandpa and Grandma. Thank you, Mom and Dad, for the new boots.
Kella, can you say God bless us, everyone?
Everyone.
No, say God bless us, everyone.
God bless us, everyone.
No, I have to do it on the shoe.
Okay, I'll bring the train around. Bring the train around, engineer. Yeah. Say Merry Christmas. There's our Christmas tree. Morning, Kella. Kella, can you say Merry Christmas? Fix your underpants. Good morning, Aubryn. Did you have a good Christmas? You did? Kella, did you have a good Christmas?
Right now, Kella's going to pick me at the market.
You guys look pretty tired for Christmas morning.
Oh. Brianna, you want to tell Grandma what you got? No?
Why did I do
that? That was great. And boots.
I know, I wouldn't tell her.
No, this is Grandma's class. I don't want to go and see
you. You telling Grandma about your boots? Kella, what did you get for Christmas?
Huh?
Did you get a dolly, Kella?
Yes, did you get a train, a carpet train, and a horse
trailer?
I got
trailer? A car train.
And a horse trailer?
And a horse trailer.
Is that your dolly, Kella?
In the outfit.
Is that your new dolly? Oh, you're going to feed her?
I got a kilt from
England. Where's your dolly's bottle? Do you have a name for your dolly yet?
Say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Hello.
Now can I speak to the baby?
Yeah.
No, I want to feed the baby.
Let Bree help you feed the baby. Say, drink up, baby. How do you make it go? Is it that little button there? Yeah. Now show how you'd make it stop. Okay. And then what about if you want to go in the other direction? What do?
Me too, I was still on there.
You push that little button? It's too long to make it go backward?
That's right.
Perfect. You are an excellent engineer. You have it backing up beautifully. Oops, it's stuck somewhere, isn't it?
Well, you know.
Make it go forward and see if you can unstick it. You're right, it's too long to back up, isn't it? It's Christmas Day, and I'm standing outside freezing because it's about 15 degrees in my bare feet, but I'm just going to take you on a little tour of our house. There's our decorations for the front door. We have a little wreath which we put up every year that lights up with little red and white lights on it. There's Muffy Dog saying Merry Christmas to all the family. A little Christmas windsock has a little flashlight that you can light it up with at night. There's the front door from the other side with the stocking. A couple little Christmas candles. And Now we're going to go into the living room and look at the decorate. These guys are a little paper mache nativity scene. We picked this up down in Mexico a while ago. They're sort of gilded that gold bronze color. And Vivian bought the grapevine stable this year. In our living room window, we've got some candles. And then what's really our Christmas present to each other this year, a little porcelain nativity scene that lights up at night with little lights inside. Got that from Neiman Marcus, I think. Sort of a little Bethlehem village kind of thing with the nativity scene in the center. Some candles on the other end. And then Vivian has little decorations around all the windows. Bows up in the corner. On the other side of the room, there's the fireplace with our grapevine Christmas angel on one side. And on the other side are our paper mache reindeer. And there's the other display. In the dining room, there's a big Advent in the center of the table. I bought that for a song this year from a little candy store, actually. Then we have a few little decorations on top of our wall unit. And all these windows and doors are dressed the same way with the little garland and the bows. In one corner of the dining room is our amaryllis plant. I bought it this year at the store on kind of a lark, and it has turned out beautifully. It's kind of pink and white. It has six huge flowers clustered around the top of that heavy stem. Almost everything I plant croaks, so this has been a real treat. And finally, in one corner of the dining room, it's a little grapevine Christmas tree that one of Vivian's friends made for her. And this year, Vivian found some little lighted pine cones that seemed to fit it just perfectly. It sits over in one corner of our dining room. I'm standing in our little dinette right now. We've got two little snow village things that we collected a few years back. They also light up. One of them is new this year and one of them's a little older. These little houses with a light in the middle. These windows in here are also done kind of the same way. The little plaid bows in the corner. Over the dining room, or the dinette table, we have our Santa's calendar. Auburn, did we do our Santa's calendar yet?
What?
For today, did we do our Santa's calendar?
I don't know where the angel is.
We'll go see if she fell on the floor, because on Christmas Day, we put the angel at the very, very top. She goes at the very top of the tree. Thank you, Auburn. Now our Santa's calendar is all done. Every single day it's been put up top. And the angel always gets the top spot. This year we opened our presents on Christmas Eve, so putting the angel up at the top wasn't quite as much of an event as it's been in past years, when it had to go up there before we opened the presents. Taking care of our brother-in-law's dog. Vivian wants to know why I do this when the house is a mess. Well, this is what our house looks like on Christmas morning. When people come over, it's perfect. Let me assure you. That's where we hang our stockings because we don't have a mantle yet for the fireplace. Little Christmas decorations everywhere. And then, let's see, going up the stairs, a little garland, the plaid bows. And that goes up to the top. And on top of our prayer rug, some more garland. And I'd have to say, this is fairly typical post-Christmas disorganization before we've cleaned up all the presents. We usually put the tree in the one corner there. And then on a non-Christmas note, this, believe it or not, is Calla's room. This is only about the fourth night that Calla's been sleeping in her own big bed. She got rid of her crib a few days back and got a new headboard, and we had some old mattresses down in the basement, and that's Calla's new big bed. Unmade, as usual. And finally, for the rest of our tour, our fireplace, which is so pretty at night, all lighted up with the Christmas wreath above it, wishing everyone we love and all our family a very happy, merry Christmas.
That's gonna be, it's
oversized. Up at Jim and Deb's house.
What'd you get,
with all the germs.
Daniel, this is for you and Laura.
Well, excuse us, Giorgio of Beverly Hills.
It's, are you, you know still what it is? It's from Michelle.
Calla, what you got there?
Calla, you have some presents. Think that's your stuff? Hey, why don't you bring it
did
over here,
Ben?
My job sold that by
hand. Oh, let's see, Ben.
What are you doing? Did you sell
that all by hand?
Is that right?
Why don't you bring your presents from Grab and Grab over here, too? Oh, gee.
Show Dad. What you got, Calla?
You look like you're going to be all right.
Oh, you're welcome. Go show Daddy, Calla. Go show Daddy. He's right there.
From nobody.
What's it called?
Aren't you going to
this? Very
Mommy!
Look at
Tommy. Yeah.
I was hoping so.
Yeah. Are you sure?
And what a treat that would be.
She's already got your personality.
Just a natural progression.
Yeah.
You guys, that can be fun taking bad, huh?
You tell me. Who was that from? That was from Chris. It's one of Mommy's
favorites. Yeah. The stocking was just a gift that I gave her.
Oh, that was awesome. She had that too.
Rush on over here.
I mean, I just didn't want
to. It's the clothes are
that's just perfect.
Good.
Did you make that up?
Yeah, I did.
Craig, how about you do me a favor, man?
You better tell
me
anything. I can
put
another few
more
women together.
One time, right there.
Thank you.
And that's all the presents.
Oh, thank you. I love
how this is.
Honey, Daddy has to put it together for you.
Okay,
and it's a bread bag.
Daddy. Okay, I'll open them.
Open your presents.
Okay, you're going to open them. Okay, each one you can open one for me, okay?
You can?
Well, just one at a time, though. Let's restart first. And we'll let the kids, little kids first, okay? And then if there's something left for the bigger kids, then we'll...
Here, Dan.
I'll do something with the dad.
Yeah, that's
cool.
Can I open it first?
That's okay. And there's something else?
I think so.
Snake.
Hose.
Bit.
Hose. Faucet. Hose.
Water. Sprinkler. Nozzle.
Yeah, the nozzle.
Hey.
All right.
Hey. Whoa, whoa.
Cheat, cheat.
Swiss cheese. Swiss cheese.
Swiss
cheese.
Swiss?
Yeah.
Well, I said Swiss cheese.
Yeah, but she only wants Swiss.
All right, let's do it back.
I'm Dandy.
Is that a nice doggy?
He stretches.
He prays.
He's on his knees.
Ready?
Go. Amoeba.
Oh, violin.
Guitar. Strings.
Ukulele. String.
Chords.
Violin. Bow. Violin, bow.
Thank God.
Ready? Okay.
Things that can be performed or
hangman.
Electric chair.
Electrocuting.
Hangman.
Standing on chair.
Suicide.
Is he playing some kind of a game?
Yo-yo.
Yo-yo.
Fishing.
Newton.
Is he doing something scientific? Is it a game?
Is he doing something?
Well, it was all along with the Newton theory.
I know, but this is not, you can't ask these questions in the game.
Oh. A keyhole?
Weight and balance.
Did you win?
Fishing rod. Fishing.
It's fishing. Okay. Fishing.
It's impossible.
No, keep going. We got time. Time. Right. Throw yourself into it. Lever.
Fishing weight? Lead weight.
Four. It's time's up.
Time's up.
What's angling? With the
dangle.
Around it?
Dangle. Oh, that's tough.
Yeah.
Okay.
Start?
Yeah.
Boy, you are a dog.
Ears.
Now they're getting into these cheat things.
Bowl.
Sounds like canister.
Like cake.
Cake. Hat. Cake.
Cake. Sounds like cake.
Take.
Debate.
Take.
Lake.
Make. Make.
Sounds like.
Question.
Banana. Boomerang. Sock.
California.
Sounds like grave.
Fingers.
Save. Bave. Have. Dave. Fave. Gave.
Make.
Dave. Door.
Rave.
Through. Thread.
Thread. save. Nave. Nave. Pave. Quave. Cave. Yave.
I know what it is.
Flavor.
Time's up.
Going through the door. Yeah, time's up.
Engrave.
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 Nico and what's his face?
No, I just. Tiffany. The wedding.
Bonnie, did you catch it?
Wasn't that hysterical?
Was it today?
Yeah.
Okay.
Ready?
Dude, no, I wish I'd known. Person. Head. Hold. Bouquet. Ball. Cross.
Fold. Fold. Hands. Fold your hands.
Handcuffs.
Handcuffs. Arrested.
Cuff.
Cuff.
Chain. Bracelet. Lock.
We're not playing straight here.
Yes, we are.
It sounds like hand. This is a combination.
Time.
That looks nice.
Holy smokes. Let me get a close up.
Better.
Ball and chain.
I'm glad you had a chain there, Vivian.
Diarrhea. Yeah.
He's
got to work on his car and he wants to be fresh for it.
You can handle it, Jim. One day you'll be okay.
Tell me when you're ready.
Well, I guess.
Ready.
Okay. Piling.
Mountain.
Lighting.
Cliff.
Dynamiting. Is he lighting okay. Dynamite? Is he got
you
a match?
You take your picture of this?
La 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 la.
Garfield.
Ducky.
Ducky.
Kissing.
What are the two? Are those two pictures connected?
Oh, that's a blow up of what he's got there.
Oh, acetylene torch. He's willing.
Beauty. Well, most of this will
really
probably
funny.
Get erased. I'm waiting for another big mother hit.
Well, the yelling would have been close.
Okay.
Sounds like.
Ready?
Okay.
Mitten.
Boxing.
Boxing glove. This is action.
Punch.
Yeah. What?
The next one will probably be gelding.
Gels.
Rocky Mountain oysters.
That's a password or something, isn't
Jeopardy.
It?
Jeopardy.
Yeah. I didn't know where to take that welding one when you guys
third one down. Third one down.
I probably would have gone with a welder's mask, but I couldn't draw it well enough to.
That's what I should have done. I was gonna put that on him, but in the pressure, I forgot.
What are the games? You like this?
It's a hard thing to draw. If you know he's going to draw a welding mask, it's easy. But if you just start putting lines up there, it could have been anything.
Yeah.
Forgetfulness. Alzheimer's.
Go.
Okay.
Daniel said go.
Go.
All right.
A tall person. Kareem Abdul-Jabbar.
He's going with stick figures. He doesn't want any more of this.
No more ridicule.
Sure.
Deodorant.
Please.
Spray deodorant.
No!
Perspire.
No.
Sweat. Smell.
Stink.
Odor.
Yeah, something to do with a person.
Shave. Shave. Deodorant was the closest.
This is an action,
yeah.
Right?
You need an action name.
Yeah.
Oh.
Action.
Well, yeah. Deodorize.
Smell. Odor.
Do you want a brand name?
Yeah.
A brand name?
Okay. Ban.
Yeah, ban.
Oh.
Ban. Put that back though.
Oh.
Yeah, they can be hard. These are some of the
be
hardest
careful,
ones,
Jesse.
I think.
This one is.
See, I thought of drawing, you know, a circle with the cross through, but that one.
Well, yeah, that would have been.
I sure can't use sounds like. Woo!
Well, you could.
Doc.
Oh, no.
We have
no clues. No clues.
Does it have to be exact?
Throw up.
Puke.
Vomit.
Vomit.
Scream.
Spit.
Spit.
Oh, you got it.
What were you thinking of with the sound like thing?
Fit.
This is a miracle of Christmas. If you didn't celebrate, well, this is when we celebrated, but it was not when it was Christmas, but it was not when Christmas either, or Christmas. This is when we celebrate of Christmas, but it was a little too late. And this is me singing. This is Brianna Lee Thompson. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Good tidings we bring to you and your friends. And a Happy New Year at Christmas at you and your friends.
Okay, go right ahead. Start over.
Okay. Well, I won't say it's boys. Well, anyways, we visit it all day. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Good tidings we bring to you and your friends. And a Happy and good tidings at Christmas and a Happy New Year. Away in the manger, no crib or a bed. The little Lord Jesus asleep on the hay. The stars in the sky look down where he lay. The little Lord Jesus asleep on the hay. The cows are lowing. The poor baby wakes, the little Lord Jesus asleep on the hay. The shepherds are watching, the poor baby wakes, the little Lord Jesus asleep on the There'll be one, there'll be two, there'll be three little angels. There'll be four, there'll be five, there'll be six little angels. And there'll be seven, there'll be eight, there'll be ten, there'll be nine, there'll be ten little angels in the band. Oh, won't that be a band? Christmas morning, Christmas morning. Oh, won't that be a band? Christmas morning, Christmas morning. Won't that be a band? Christmas morning will be soon. Okay. In a little stable, far across the sea, was a little baby, just like you.
Jingle bells?
No.
They go like this. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to play in one of your open sleigh. Okay? Say. No, say jingle bells.
Jingle bells,
jingle all the way.
Don't sing.
Okay, sing jingle bells. Sing jingle bells. Jingle. Cat. Sing a song.
I want to sing.
Sing.
We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Okay, you can sing that one. Sing that one.
Okay, we'll sing We Wish You a Merry Christmas, okay?
Papa, I messed up, Daddy.
Okay, well, we'll start it again, okay? Sing. Okay. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Good tidings we bring to you and your friends. Good tidings at Christmas and a Happy New Year. Sing that, Kella. Please.
What song do you want to sing?
Not Jesus.
And what song?
Not
Jesus. And which?
We'll sing We Wish You a Merry Christmas then.
I don't want to sing.
Kella, Dad, this is the only way we can sing is she has to sing a different song that's long, like In a Little Stable. Which, do you want to sing In a Little Stable?
No. You poked me!
No, I didn't. I didn't poke you, Kella.
Oopsie. Kella, what's wrong?
Stop crying.
She did which eye? Is that your right eye or your left eye?
Is that your right eye?
Bree, give it a kiss so it'll feel better. Say, tell her you're sorry.
Sorry.
Okay.
I didn't.
No, Kelly, you don't have to say you're sorry.
You
tell Bree, it's okay, Bree.
No, you say, I forgive you.
Can you say, I forgive you, Kella?
Say that. I forgive you.
Did she forgive you, Bree?
Yes.
Okay,
but
I'm sure that she didn't mean to. Okay, now do you guys remember why we're taking this video? Because we have two beautiful girls dressed up in the same clothes. Now,
Can
so we have to do an interview.
Manger, okay?
No, let's do an interview. Okay, big sister, what is your name?
Brianna.
Okay, and little sister, what is your name?
Kella.
Okay, and how old are you, Kella?
Three.
No, you're not 3 years old. How old are you? Are you 2 years old?
Two.
Okay, but how old will you be after your next birthday?
Say three.
That's right. And how old are you, Brianna?
4 and a half.
And how old will you be after your next birthday?
5 and a half.
Okay. And are you guys interested in seeing yourself on the TZ?
Yeah, but we want to sing Away in the Manger.
Ask Kel if she wants to sing.
Kelly wants to sing Away in the Manger and Jingle Bells. Okay, I'm going to sing Away in the Manger then.
Okay.
Away in the manger, no crib for a bed. The little Lord Jesus asleep on the hay. The stars in the sky look down where he lay. The little Lord Jesus asleep on the hay. The candles are lowing, the poor baby waits. The little Lord Jesus asleep on the hay. The shepherds are watching, the poor baby wakes. The little Lord Jesus asleep on the hay.
Very nice.
Kella, what song do you want to sing?
Say bye-bye, everyone. Kella, can you say bye-bye?
Bye-bye.
Say bye-bye,
see
Kella.
See you later again.
Then we'll put you on television.
Okay.
We'll turn on the TV.
Okay,
say bye-bye.
Bye. I love you.
Love you, too.
Love you. I love you.
I love you, too, but I can't see you when you're that close.
I love you.
Love you too, you guys. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
States of America, and I'm proud to be an American. Today we are gathered here to celebrate our freedom, our liberty, our opportunities, to pay tribute to the nation which has given all these things to us. So join us as we sing about
my country.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we have got Brianna Lee Thompson, and she's standing in front of our house, and she's dug a hole all by herself. What did you dig that with, Bree?
I didn't dig it.
Now, Bree, what did you dig your hole with?
I didn't dig it.
Oh, who dug it?
A guy that puts trees in it.
A guy that puts trees in there dug that. Well, now, are you going to be the tree, or what's the story here?
The truck coming back to put the tree in.
Oh, it is?
Uh-huh.
Okay, and then would you like to get in this hole and demonstrate how big this hole is?
Sure.
You would?
But then you have to get me out.
I have to get you out?
Yes, so when I get out and I grow, I'm going to kill you.
You're going to kill me?
Yes.
Well, I now have that on tape. Okay, hang on a second, okay?
Uh-huh.
Bye.
Bye.
Well, it's a beautiful day, and I've been sitting here thinking of ways to market my new daycare center. It doesn't require any daycare workers. It provides a perfectly safe environment for your children. And there is no way that they can get hurt. And here it is. Basically, all you need to set up this daycare business is a hole in the ground. You put the children in the hole in the ground at the beginning of the day. You bring them some food and possibly some water. And you say, kids, be good. And don't get into trouble. And don't dig your way all the way down to China. Okay? Now, what is your name?
Whose name?
What's your name?
Brianna.
And who's the little urch with you?
Kara.
Okay.
We got two kids in here trying to get out.
You've got what?
Two kids in here trying to get out.
And is it working?
No, because well, we need you.
Yeah, but this is my new daycare center, see? All I have to do, oh no, one kid. One kid, I need a bigger hole for that one kid. That's good, that's good. Hold tight with your left hand. Mm-hmm. Now, reach up with your right hand. Now, oh no. Now we gotta get out little Calla. You ready to come out, Calla-boo?
Okay.
Okay.
I can get out by myself.
Okay, well you can come out if your dad helps you though, can't you?
Wait a minute.
Now you gotta go back in the hole and try this. You like Calla.
Hey, you ruined my daycare center concept because you got out by yourself.
Yes.
Looks like one tree is in. There she is. First tree. Goodbye. Digging for the other one. Easy as pie. Gentlemen, for your viewing pleasure this evening, we'd like to introduce to you Kella Wella Boo Boo Thompson. Kella, what will you be doing for us this evening?
Go to our tree.
Okay, but will you be dancing? Okay. Well, ask Mom to turn off the TV so you can dance.
Okay, dancer, Mommy. Go stand out in the middle.
Who is your dance partner?
Bobo.
Bobo.
Keep dancing.
Keep dancing.
What a pretty dress.
Can you turn around while you dance? Okay, do some twirls.
Turn all the way around. That's right. Keep dancing.
Okay, now do some more dancing. You are so pretty. Are you beautiful? Say again.
How old are you, Cal?
3 and a half.
3 and a half?
You're 3 and a half? I thought you were only 2 and a half. How old are you? 3. Okay, stop there and look at the camera. I have some questions to ask for you. How old are you?
3 and a half.
3 and a half. Okay, and do you have any friends? And what is your friend's name?
Mommy.
Mommy's one of your friends? Do you have any other friends? Who else? Bucks?
Ladybugs.
Oh, bugs. Ladybugs. Okay, what about Bobo? Is Bobo one of your friends?
Yeah.
Let's see Bobo. Do you go to sleep with Bobo? You do? Okay, and is Dad one of your friends? And do you have any big sisters? And what are their names?
Aubrey and Bree.
Aubrey and Bree, and do they take good care of you? Okay, blow Mommy a kiss and then we'll put this on the TV.
Kiss, kiss, kiss.
And Aloha, others should be underway now in ring number two. If you can't help us out, Aloha.
Oh,
okay, I'm ready.
Is this the jumper class, Jess?
What?
What's this button?
Hello.
My feet.
All All hunters currently on course now at number 200 and 665.
Brianna, come back away from the fence.
Second time around, this should be the closer in now for the short stirrup over fence. Under saddle for the short stirrup hunters will be next.
Jumping.
Final ride over fences for short stirrup in the ring now.
Third place. Congratulations.
Stanley.
Put your heel in it. Just press him into your hand a little bit. Come
off that turn. Look at that jump. Don't take your eyes off. What?
Kala, whose birthday is it today?
Yes, we brought you some more flowers, so if you want me to tell you what they are before I leave.
Hey, Jim.
Otherwise, you can just guess. Would you come over tomorrow and tell me what mine are? How come you guys can't get these straight?
Kala, whose birthday is it?
I've gotten a phone call from her two times asking what they are again.
Do you have some extra columbines that you'd like to get rid of?
No, I only got two.
I told you to try.
To try?
Well, they were all sitting out there. I figured you weren't going to plant them.
But there were only two of them.
Well, I know, but she wants bunches of them.
Well,
boy, I've got all different colors. You should see mine.
What a handsome crew.
Aren't we, though? Hey, you want to...
Hi, Auntie Peggy.
Tomato plant.
Hey, Jim.
Favors.
Huh? I have to use my own favors.
Well, can't you just give it to us for an extra 10 hours or something?
Yeah,
you got a wishing well back here?
Oh, I got a present for you.
Register.
Who's this from?
Is there stuff in it?
You?
Money?
Yeah. Yeah. Given that you were at Spies today and had them wrap it? At least I did my shopping on Saturday, right, Deb?
Who's this?
Well, you know, I remembered after I bought this that I had another present for you.
That's your...
You don't like this one. I got the other one still sitting around. So you can have your choice.
But you can't have both.
No, you can't have both.
Well, I only got a little something because I said we were taking it a long road.
Oh, that's right. I forgot about that, too.
There you go.
Look at all these presents. Save it for Christmas.
Can she start?
Okay, Kella, open up your present.
Okay, Kella, open your present. Well, I guess I'll just have to take myself to Long Grove and you guys can come with.
Yes.
Where are you going to Long Grove? I don't know. You want to come?
Open it up. What is it? Oh, neat.
What is it?
Yellow?
Draw on neon.
Well, I guess she didn't want the box.
Yeah.
Ask Christine to help you open it.
What is it, Kella?
They open it from this side. Craig, sit down here. Craig.
strong my boy is.
He's no run.
Oh, Camilla.
Honey, pull your pants up.
Mom, not on tape. He's not taping himself, which is even better.
Pull your husband's pants up.
I hope you edit that.
She wants to see that. Well, Kayla, let's be sharing. Kayla, that was from Auntie Debbie and Uncle Jim and Christina and Michelle and Craig. Can you tell them all thank you?
Boy, are you going to have fun.
Can you tell them thank you?
Thank you.
Kayla, can you tell them thanks?
I can smell something.
Apparently not.
I said I can't see anything, and then I sure can smell something though. I can't imagine he's done it three times today.
We're just doing it. Whoa! I can't wait. Don't open it yet, Kayla.
Go ahead and open it up, Kayla.
What's a bottle maker?
Kayla, you want me to open it for you?
Oh, neat.
Uncle Jim is so helpful.
What's that?
That's from Callie, you can't open that.
Brianna, what do you have there?
Boy, oh boy, you can run with that and have bubbles this long.
I think we should try that as soon as you're done with all your presents. Don't you?
Oh, you can just make them with dishwasher.
Yeah, honey. The ingredients are on the pink
paper.
That's the recipe, Brie, for the bubbles.
The one that you just took off of there.
Yay! Yeah,
no, what else did you get, Callum? Let me see.
It's a little squirt gun.
Let me see. Is that from
Callum?
From Laurel and Daniel?
Yeah, you better say thank you.
Hey, Brie, did you say thank you for yours?
Thank you.
You're welcome, Mom. Make sure you say you're welcome to Brie.
Brianna did open all of the hers from us. Aha. What's it you
for? Thank you.
Enjoy dishwashing soap.
You
say welcome. Joy. I'm sure you use Joy.
You like it?
Linky. I always wanted one of those when I was a kid. Never got
me
one.
Me too. You can do it on the stairs.
Well, I know, but... Well, listen, I... Woo! That makes a neat...
We are both on the stairs. I know, Kelly.
You got a show?
Yeah.
Robin's getting real upset here.
Then again, you didn't say she couldn't, and she took advantage of that.
She ran.
That's
the ball.
From Michelle.
What is it?
What is it, Brie? How pretty!
Brie, what was in that present you just opened?
You better say thank you, Kayla.
Kayla's hilarious.
Yay!
Oh, what a pretty
present! Your press carefully. Don't crash that.
What do we got there, Brie? Why don't you show us?
Brie, show Grandma and Grandpa what you got.
Well, who did you get it from?
Michelle.
Oh, I want to see it.
Now that these kids make all this money.
Facebook cards.
Oh, what did you get, Kayla?
She got a flashlight.
Oh,
yeah. And I got a battery.
Fun.
For my piggy.
For your piggy?
That way when you walk up to Auntie Debbie's at night, you can see the way.
That's right. What a good idea.
And when Auntie Debbie sends you home, you can see the way.
Can I go over and put the battery in here?
Yeah.
Okay. To you, happy birthday.
Now one more. Yay! I'll get that first one. Keep blowing.
Can I get that one?
Yay!
Okay, now it's Brianna's turn.
What?
Christy, she could
do it.
I'm
going to
be the other cake.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Brianna. Happy birthday.
Grandpa's?
Sure,
grandpa's?
This
real. Well, we'll get Auntie Peggy's because.
Do Auntie Peggy's.
Am I really?
No, I'm not.
No, I'm not.
Happy birthday to you.
Let's get them all out, Peggy.
Hey, Laurel, did you sing to Mommy?
Can I put these up?
Ready? One, two.
I don't get the lighting, it's my favorite part.
No, Mommy does.
It's her house.
Yeah, but it's my lighter.
Well,
no,
you
my
let her. Yeah, they have some just like
that. In wrong way. You can
say, Kel, are you getting tired?
Okay, go ahead.
That's probably.
Are you tired, Kelboo?
No.
He's taking pictures of his own cake.
Besides, you've got to push the button.
You're ready for another pinch.
You pinch. You're growing inch.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Grandpa. Happy birthday to you.
Craig didn't sing though, so he's gonna sing a solo. You only say two words.
I say 58.
Okay, here's a wish.
I counted.
Whoa! How come you didn't blow one?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Kella. Happy birthday to you. Kella, can you tell everybody thank you?
Thank you.
Are you happy that it's your birthday?